Let's learn about the format for writing a prescription, and this video is divided into two parts. First I will talk about the components of a prescription, and in the later part I will give an example how to write a prescription. Okay, so coming to the first part, prescription is nothing but a written order by a qualified physician to a qualified pharmacist for dispensing of the drugs or medication. So prescription writing should always it should be written legibly and must be free from any errors. Okay, and the format consists of six components, and it should be followed by any doctor for prescribing drugs. The essential components of the prescription are doctor and patient details. It should be written on the top right corner. The details like doctor's name, recognized qualifications, address, telephone number, it should be written. Okay, and date and place of the prescription is also written on the right side preferably, and also patient details like name and address should be written. And next, coming to the superscription. Superscription is denoted by this symbol, and it is the abbreviation for the Latin word. It is called as recipe, meaning is to take. Okay, it indicates appeal to the Jupiter, that the god of healing. So it came from the Latin, and it is denoted in any prescription. And coming to inscription. Inscription is the main body part. It contains the drugs formulations, and it should be written in capital letters only. Okay, it may be divided into components, like into basis, adjuvant, corrective, vehicle. The meaning is basis means the main active drug which is acting, and adjuvant is the drug which assists or increases the action of the main drug. Okay, next, corrective. Corrective means it modifies the undesirable qualities or action of both the basis or adjuvant. Okay, that is the corrective. And next, vehicle. Vehicle is nothing but which helps in transportation of these drugs. Okay, the inscription is divided into four parts, that is basis, adjuvant, corrective, vehicle. Okay, next, subscription. Subscription is nothing but the instructions to the pharmacist, like how many drugs, how many tablets to dispense, or how much syrup should be dispensed, like that. Okay, and coming to transcription, it gives the instructions to the patient. Instruction to the patient like how many times the tablet should be taken, how much quantity should it be taken, like how much ml of the syrup should be taken, like that. Okay, next, coming to the signature and registration. Finally, we do the signature, that is a full signature, and below that we should write the registration number. Okay, now come next, I will give an example how to write a prescription. This is the preferential order to write a prescription. Okay, this is a format for writing a prescription. For example, if a patient comes to a doctor with an urinary tract infection, and this prescription is prescribed. So taking this as example of the format, we go into it. Like first, doctor and patient details. Like doctor details, like doctor name and qualifications. Next, coming to registration number. Next, address, like ESIC Hyderabad. Address, you can also add phone number. So doctor details should be written here. Next, coming to the patient details. Patient name, patient age and gender, like 21 female, address. And next, we should write date on the right side here. Next, coming to the superscription Rx, this is the Latin word which denote recipe, which meaning to take these drugs. Okay. Coming to inscription, inscription is the body part. We should follow these rules, like first in what drug dose, I mean dosage form it is taken, like tablet or syrup or any other things like injection. We should denote in the first part, like tab means tablets, and norfloxacin. Okay, norfloxacin, that is the drug name, which should be always written in the capital letters. Next, the dose, that is 400 milligrams. You can write milligrams or preferentially milligrams, because it should be clear in a prescription. And how many times should be it be taken, like one tablet twice a day for 1 week daily, means every day you should take two tablets for 1 week. Okay, that is the inscription, that is the body part. Okay, here the rule is, first you should write about the dosage form, next capital letters drug, next how much quantity, that drug dose, and how it should be taken, or how many times it should be taken. Next, this is the subscription, that is the way we give the details to the pharmacist to dispense the tablets. How many tablets dispense? 14 tablets, like one tablet twice a day, means 14 tablets per week. Okay, it should be written to the pharmacist, like pharmacist will dispense only the amount of drugs that you write here. Each tablet should be this is the transcription meaning we give the instructions to the patient, that is, each tablet should be taken 1 hour before meal. We tell the patient to take it 1 hour before the meal, because it may have drug interactions with the food, and drug interacts with the food, I mean. Next, when he should come, like a review after 1 week, and any note that is maintain proper hygiene in the washrooms or anywhere like that. That is the transcription, that is the instructions to the patient. Next, coming to the signature, that is signature of the doctor, and next registration number. So this is the format that you should follow for writing any prescription. As a brief recap, we first write the doctor and patient details. Doctor details here, like doctor name, registration number, address, and patient details, like patient name, age, gender, address, and date here. Next, superscription, that is the, we don't call it Rx, okay, it is called as recipe. Okay, next, coming to the inscription, we write the tab dosage form. Next, dosage form, and drug, and drug dosage. Okay, how many times it should be taken, and this should be in capital letters always. And this is the subscription, it is dispense 14 tablets or how many tablets to the pharmacist we tell, and each tablet should be taken. These details are for the patient, like transcription, and finally we give the signature and the registration number. And remember, while writing prescription, you should not write it is no need to write these headings, like subscription, inscription, transcription, signature. You can put it directly, as this is the format and I'm writing like this. Okay, thank you, hope you understand something.